VisBlue is a development company that commercializes vanadium redox flow batteries.
In vanadium flow batteries, you store the electricity in liquids, and that's opposed to normal batteries where you store it in solids. This is where it all begins. We are in a basic chemistry lab. Here we develop and test new battery chemistries, and we do this on a lab scale. And as you can see here, this is a very, very tiny flow battery. So basically we have the electrochemical cell here, and in the beaker here, we have the electrolyte that we are actually charging and discharging, and we are doing it in the cell here.
One thing is what university is doing in a lab. Another thing is changing this invention to innovation in a big market. VisBlue, as a commercial company, is going to take this invention from university and turn it into a commercial product. The market can be divided up in three parts. Small market for the home user, middle market for the medium enterprises and large apartment buildings, and a large market where windmills and energy storage at a utility scale is located. Together with the universities, we are going to change this invention into a product that fits that market.
We are at the Bolig Plus site in Søborg. Bolig Plus is an almost zero energy building that was built by Realdania and is fitted with solar cells almost all the way around. In order to increase the self-consumption, VisBlue has installed its first prototype vanadium redox flow battery here. And in the background here, you can see the inverters that connects the battery to the building grid. The solar cells produces electricity that is stored in the battery here. And then during evenings and nights, when there's no electricity from the solar panels, the battery delivers electricity to the building and the apartments.